Hey all, welcome back to My Happy Umbrella. My name is Rashi and today I'm gonna share how I decorated birthday table for my son on his 4th birthday. So we celebrated my son's birthday last weekend and like every year I have decorated the table for his morning surprise. This was the third time I have done that. That birthday theme was Paw Patrol. If you want to check that out, the link is here and in the description box. I post these kind of videos actually to save these precious memories, so don't miss his reaction in the end of the video. Now let's get started, but before you do that, hit the like button and the subscribe button if you are new here. Did it? Let's watch it.
First of all, I cleared everything from the space except the dining table on which I'm going to place everything. So it's kind of become my clean slate before I start my decorations. These are the things which I'm going to use to decorate the space. Everything is from Party City. I have ordered all these online and got the home delivery except these inflated balloons. We picked them day before my son's birthday. I'm going to add links in the description box, so check it out if you find anything interesting. These days my son is crazy about Peppa Pig, so I gave Peppa Pig theme to everything. Like these cute hanging string decoration, table cover, balloons with Peppa Pig illustration and the decorating kit which is character neutral. First, I spread this nice white and pastel blue color table cover on the top of dining table to give it a base. I love this one as it has all Peppa Pig characters on it. Then I start decorating the wall by hanging this super cute Peppa Pig string. After that, I decorated the items from the decorating kit. I didn't find any Peppa Pig birthday banner online, so I went for this character neutral kit which matches the Peppa Pig color theme. Once it's done, I added the balloons in decoration. We got a 4-number balloon in, of course, red color, a happy birthday one, Peppa Pig one, and a plain blue foil balloon to make everything goes together. Now it's time to put his gifts on the table. Most of them are related to Peppa Pig and I have ordered everything online. I'm going to add the links of all of them in the description box if you guys are interested and want to check it out. I always add a sweet treat on his morning birthday table and for this year I decided for cinnamon rolls. I used this Pillsbury dough and baked them for 10 minutes I guess, put the icing which came with them and they got ready to go on the table. For evening I wanted to bake a cake, so I used this Duncan Hines classic white cake mix to prepare that. From baking ingredients to icing, I got everything from Walmart pickup. It was super easy, I just followed the instructions and cake was ready to go inside the oven. And after 20 to 25 minutes, it was all ready. Now cake has been completely cooled down and it was ready for frosting. I used the creamy vanilla frosting by Duncan Hines again to do the icing. I have baked cake so many times, but it was my first time in case of frosting and I think I have done a decent job here. As my frosting was done, I decided to cover the cake with these red and blue sprinkles, which also matches with Peppa Pig theme. I mixed both color sprinkles in equal amount and sprinkled it on the cake uniformly on every side. So it's ready and I think it looks so beautiful. Then I put this Peppa Pig Happy Birthday cake drop on it, which I ordered on Amazon, and at last put this 4-number candle on the cake because Ivan turned 4 this year. And everything is ready to surprise my little one. Stay tuned to see Ivan's reaction. So guys, this is the happy ending of this video. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. If you enjoy these kind of content, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Do follow me on Instagram for some interesting lifestyle content because I'm more active there. I will see you all in my next one. Till then, take care and bye-bye.